Jordan Poole putting it up and nothing will go down for the Doves. Now, the question is, was the rim, backboard, or net hit on as he heads to the locker room there, and he's going to get a technical foul. And Steve's arguing, and Steve's gone. He's been ejected with two T's there.
Yeah, the frustration is boiled over, and they're not getting the calls. Coach Kerr maybe trying to send a message to his guys.
The second half, with a couple of technical free throws, Steve Kerr has been ejected.